Talking with the owner of Aixois Bistro, Emmanuel Longline.
That's right.
Did I do that right?
Yes.
And you have brought a classic French dish that is simple and fast. First off, welcome in.
Thank you.
Great to see you. I love your restaurant and everything that it has to offer. It's great atmosphere,
yeah.
Great food. Tell us about the dish you're making here. And I'm going to try to pronounce it, okay?
Okay.
And you're going to correct me here, Emmanuel.
That's fine.
I thought it was moules marinieres.
Very good.
No, it wasn't.
No, it was very good.
What is the correct pronunciation?
It's moules marinières.
Moules marinières.
It's a very classic dish in France. And basically, you know, the moules marinières is white wine, shallots. A little bit of green onions.
Green onion, okay.
You know, I like to put a little bit of butter.
Uh-huh.
If it comes out, yes.
Yes.
Fantastic. Thanks. Few bay leaves. Thyme, and then of course the mussels, who has to go in, and all of it. There you go.
Is this a daily dish that you have at your restaurant?
Well, yeah, we have that. So we have that every day. Yes, and you know, at the restaurant we do, and then we add some wine, of course, and then you let all the mussels opening up, and you know, you wait about two minutes, make sure that they're all fully cooked. Because nobody wants to eat some, you know, raw mussels, maybe in France, but not here in the United States. And then, you know, we put a little bit of salt, you know. Yep. There you go. That's my friend, the Turkish guy, who does that. And then, you know, you just cook them for about, you know, four minutes.
1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. 5. Uh-huh. Basically, by 6 steps here to make this dish.
Yeah. But it's pretty easy and fast.
Yes, I mean, it will impress your guests.
Yeah,
I could make
right.
something like this and say, "Ooh, we're having mussels."
Right, and there is so many different variety that you can do with the mussels. Like earlier, I was doing the mussels with the tomato, so I roasted some tomatoes, and then you know you throw them in it, and then you mix everything together. So that gives a little bit of flavor, different types of flavors, and yeah, I mean it's great. It's an awesome dish. It's easy, it's fast, and of course you eat that with French fries, which we have right here, and you know, it's just the best.
And
it's the best.
What do we have over here? What's this?
So those are the morning pastries that we do at Aixois. You know, we have breakfast, you know, lunch and dinner all day basically. So you can start with the pastries, then you move on with, you know, with some quiche at lunchtime.
Yep.
And then you move on at dinner time with some nice mussels and French fries. And don't forget the rosé. The rosé, it's awesome with the mussels. And especially in the summertime, because summer is so hot, you want something fresh and easy to drink, and so there you go.
Emmanuel, tell us what Aixois means.
So Aixois, so I'm an Aixois. I'm from Aix-en-Provence, which is a town in south of France. So people from Aix-en-Provence are called Aixois.
Ah.
So I'm an Aixois. If it was a female, it would be an Aixoise, S-E at the end. So I'm an Aixois. And so we call the restaurant Aixois because we thought it was appropriate, right?
It is appropriate. It's a great name. Emmanuel, thank you. I look forward to visiting with you and Megan on our podcast coming up in just a little bit. Folks, Aixois has been serving Kansas Cityans for 18 years. They're located in Brookside at the Crestwood Shops. They've got dining inside, they got dining outside, they got private dining. You can browse their menu online at aixois.com.